rehearsal to shoot to class to now a meeting.
Rehearsal. What? No, Jordan Fisher shoot.
Yeah.
To me at rehearsal. To me back to the shoot that you were still at.
To a meeting.
Shout out to Taja Riley.
Uh-huh.
To class. To Red Bull.
And to now.
Blank magazine.
Last meeting of the day. Hustle and bustle, not stuffy, with another muzzle.
I'm done. All my friends are asking me to hang out. When? Super happy, super stressed. It's fun, but I need a vacation.
Best friends for life.
Yo, what up, guys? Your boy Wildebeest here. And as you guys know, we're getting ready to launch our official Beast Network. So, we are partnering with our friend Tinashe for the Super Love Dance-Off. We're so excited. This is so dope. Tinashe is so fly. And basically, all you guys have to do is upload your own video to your social media, hashtag Super Love Dance-Off, and make sure you hashtag the Beast Network.
So obviously, use the song Super Love, and whoever is the winner of our contest will be posted on Tinashe's social media.
And the grand prize winner
will win a private choreographed dance session with Tinashe.
Oh.
So make your videos, guys. Turn up. Have fun. Make sure you use the hashtags. Can't wait to watch your videos. Beast Network, we out here.
Yeet. Woo!
Because I just think you're so... Just barking orders that you're getting your hair done while I look like this. Mm-hmm. That's right. Oh, please. We both do. All right, ready? Let's kill it. A five, a six from the top.
I'm sorry.
Five, six, seven.
And move your hair. And move the air. And smell your armpit.
This sucks. Doesn't this suck, Will?
This is the worst shit ever.
All right, Instagram, we have a very serious question to ask you. Do you think tomboys get fake nails? Here's Erica's opinion.
I'm gonna go with...
Wait! Oh. Okay, now.
I'm gonna go with... No. My
I want to hear your statistics!
Okay, my statistics are, I think the percentage...
Oh, sorry, there's a B.
The percentage of tomboys that don't have fake nails are higher than the tomboys that do.
I would have to agree. To all my tomboys out there, keep it natural.
Natural.
Making homemade meatballs and homemade seven-layer dip. You know what it is, Mexican-Italian.
That's the way us Mexicans do it.
That's right. Mmm, cheesy stuffed meatballs.